Hey guys, this is Team Achmedov and PT Jeffs here. So as we promised, we start filming the series of the videos about how to develop better mind-to-muscle connection, better feel, better intentional contraction of the muscle during the exercise. And the first part is about the back. What we're going to do, we're going to show you the workout, which consists of four exercises, and we're going to split it into the two videos. The first part is going to be about seated cable row and seated machine row. And the second part is going to be about wide cable pull down and standing cable row. So here it comes. The first part, seated cable row and seated machine row. Enjoy. So today exercise number one, close grip seated cable row with a focus on lower and mid section of the lats. For warm up, I do suggest to do the standing cable row, 3 sets, 12 reps in your usual manner. That's more than enough. Close grip seated cable row. We're gonna do 3 sets of 12 reps each, and in last set we're gonna do the 3 weight drops. Yeah, so drop set in one last set. First of all, choose a weight you can do for 20-25 reps in your usual manner. Starting position is very basic, knee slightly bent, back straight, chest up, abs in, core strong. Keep your back around 90 degree angle to the floor. Now important thing is, do not swing your upper body back or forward during the exercise, like a lot of people do, you know, in order, you know, to stretch back better. Our goal is actually to concentrate and isolate your lats as much as possible, so we can create better contraction and better feel. Now is the most important part, because the weight is very light, you won't feel much doing it in usual manner, and instead using very slow tempo. 10 seconds positive phase, 10 seconds negative phase, without the pause in between, in the top or bottom of the range of the movement. Now imagine that on our end of the cable there is such a heavy weight that you need all your strength to move it. So you try to trick your brain and engage as many muscle fibers in your lats as possible to be able to move this very heavy weight in a slow pace. So I would advise to use the lifting straps in here, because you want to concentrate on your back feel and your back muscle contraction on your lats instead of your grip. Yeah. So use the straps definitely. Without the straps, you probably not be able to do it very well, unless you got very strong grip, you know, in the fingers. So our second exercise is seated machine row with a focus on middle and upper part of the back. We're gonna perform 3 sets of 12 reps again. With the third set is going to be with the 3 weight drops. Again, it's a standard sitting position with your back straight and the chest supported by the pad. Keep the abs and core tight. If you want to change the angle, you can lean a little bit more forward or you can lean a little bit more backwards, but the most important thing is to keep your back in this position throughout the range of the movement. With high overhand grip for this exercise, you can notice that our traps are contracting considerably more compared to the seated cable row we done earlier. That's because our upper back is more involved in movement itself. So technique is exactly the same as we used for previous exercise. Very slow tempo and trying to concentrate on your lat contraction during all range of the movement. Trying to contract it as hard as we can on the positive phase and keeping contracted on the negative phase. In the last set again, after 12 perform reps, we're doing 10-15% drop for 5-6 reps. then another 10-15% drop for another 5-6 reps, and the final 10-15% drop where we try to reach failure from after 8 or 12 reps.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Next video will follow shortly, which include the rest two exercises, which is a wide grip pull down and standing cable row. Stay tuned, subscribe to our YouTube channel and our Facebook page, and we'll be back very soon. Team Achmedov and PT Jeff is out.